I am sorry, but I warned you. Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. Before becoming mayor, even before I was in politics at all, Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky. Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know as well as I do how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city. And now with his charity, stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast to Lucky Quinn.
Mayor Rushmore, everyone. Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again this year.
I have to take a whiz. Watch my wife.
Make sure she doesn't think it.
Who was the man I saw Queen with earlier?
It's Paul.
No, you're not listening to me.
I want out. Hear me? I want out from this.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco? You've made both of us targets!
You wanted to be mayor. Do your bloody job. You say what I told you to say. Your men took out Iraq. Our fine mayor. Battling. Gang crime. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. Give your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
Keeps him answering my every word.
Did anyone patrol the docks?
Yeah, he's clear. Jesus, you quit bugging me about it. Maybe the boss is worried about Pierce.
If Pierce shows up, we'll take care of him. Simple as that. Don't worry.
Somebody's tripped the security. Alarm's gone off. Go see what's wrong.
Can't be bothered.
We've got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
Allowed to speak to anyone or get his stuff. But why? Don't play innocent with me. You know.
Me?
Someone told them about what he was doing.
I swear.
She has two swords. They cost her only two paychecks. This guy cannot get away.
Don't got Jack. I'll check over there.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on. Don't got Jack. Don't see.
I'll check over there.
I'll look over there.
Never mind. We scared him off.
Stay sharp.
Something.
Right. I ain't never used one of these.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh, shit! Something's definitely cool.
That ain't no fucked up junkie, man. Find him.
Eyes open.
Okay.
Find the little
I got a new task. Yeah, just call me Cupid. They want to see if the CTOS can hook our buddy Rushmore up.
What? Son of a bitch, goddamn piece of fucking shit!
Don't got Jack. I'll check over there.
You best be careful. He's doubled his men. I think he's expecting you.
Good.
Oh, nothing here.
You don't take warnings very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with their little problems. It's hard to keep track sometimes.
I saw him over there!
Come on, guys. Come on. 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 Come on
association with Claire Little. It was a skilled hacker we'd hired in the past. She helped track people we couldn't find through regular channels. She knows her work, knows what's involved. Curiously, she's developed a conscience. I met the young girl once, charming thing, very smart. Sadly, she's become a liability. It's a shame to see her go. But I've heard interesting things about another hacker, a young man named Default. We left an arranged meeting.